Hey guys, and welcome back. Wait. There you go. I can see. See stuff. It's a good thing. So we're gonna start on Darksiders today. It's gonna be an interesting game. So let's just go.
Since the dawn of time, the armies of heaven and hell have waged an endless war. Drawn to the conflict was the Charred Council, an entity bound by ancient laws to preserve order and balance. It held that any great power, unchecked, threatened the very fabric of the universe. In time, heaven and hell came to honor the Council and its laws. For none were beyond the swift and terrible justice of the Council's enforcers. A fearsome brotherhood known as the Four Horsemen. Amid the turmoil, the first humans emerged. The Council foretold that these weak but cunning creatures would someday be integral to the balance. Thus, a third kingdom was named. The Kingdom of Man. By order of the Council, a truce was forged between heaven and hell. The Great Pact was bound by seven seals to be broken at the appointed time, when man's kingdom stood ready for the End War. A battle that would bring balance and determine the ultimate fate of the three kingdoms.
Intro. I try, or I started this game a few years ago, but I just played a little while and then nothing after that. I don't know why I didn't continue it. I don't think there was any reason for it, I just didn't do it. But I really wanted to finish this game, so we're gonna do this now. Happy. No, I'm not sick. Do I sound sick? Oh, no, as far as I know, I'm not sick, but I never know. Sometimes I am, sometimes I'm not. Cycle through enemies, okay. Oh. monsters. Hope the sound is good, that it isn't too high or anything. If it is, just tell me and I can now lower the voice. Let me see. Good, good. Chappy. Are you doing good? Are you at work or are you home? I feel like I have one that is starting to come as well. I'm not sure yet. Ooh, this guy. Apparently not my guy. Pipes. Oh, these pipes? These lights? There you go. There you go. Oof. Okay. Oh. All right then. I have to, like, jump this. Oh. Left off. Left off? I'm not doing that properly. Fuck you! Go away! Healing stuff somewhere that I can use. Any objects to use it as a weapon. Ooh! Shoot to aim. Shoot to aim. Okay. Ah, shoot. This is a bloody game.
My brothers.
This cannot be.
Brothers.
A final seal.
Uh-oh.
My lord!
How did this happen? The seventh seal was not broken!
Uh-oh.
Abaddon! What in heaven's name have you done?
I answer the call.
But nothing. Promise. This is gonna be a boss fight. Make sure to focus while I'm missing. Oh, I remember this fight. Shit. Cars. Douchebag. Give me cars. Thank you. Shit. Oh no. Some cards, please. Yes. Yes. Yeah. Thank you. How are you doing, my man? You're doing good. Uh-oh. We're not finished yet. Thank you so much! I really appreciate that. Thank you.
Broken.
You're so amazing.
And so have you, horseman.
Don't eat me, please. Hope you're doing super well. I am. I'm getting or It's been a crazy week because
when the seventh seal is broken,
my work wanted me to work more, so I have started to work a lot more than I'm used to. So I'm really tired lately, but I'm okay. I can deal with it.
Forget your post, horseman. You forget the law. No call was given, yet the destroyer marched, and there you were found under his black banner.
Crazy days are just the worst sometimes. Yeah, so true.
To hell with your claims.
And I am.
The seals were broken. I was summoned.
The workplace I have now is just temporary. So on Wednesday I'm gonna go to a meeting to a new job. It's by the same people I work with now, but at another location. So it's gonna be, instead of working at the IT receptionist work, I'm gonna work as a receptionist. I can't say that one. At a hotel. And hopefully I'm gonna do that at the end of May.
Fighting off the chaos you unleashed.
With that
I fought powerless against the demons, and still you
accuse
me.
No better pay, but better work environment, I will say.
Likely the destroyer cast you aside when he was finished
with
you.
So that's good. I'm really happy about that.
You have defiled the law, horseman. You will be punished.
I serve only the council. Only the balance.
Yeah, I'm so excited. I really wanted to work at the hotel.
Send
so
me back.
That's gonna be amazing.
I will punish the ones responsible.
What
I'm gonna take care of the guests and making sure they have a room to sleep at.
Then I will fail.
That's gonna be
and
great.
The demons will have carried out your sentence.
Very well.
How are you doing lately, Crayon? Are you doing good?
Watched. Come forth.
Yeah, me too. I really hope so. It would be super nice. Hopefully I can start there before the end of May, but as is for now, I'm gonna start there in the end of May. Been a bit crazy, got back to from holiday on Sunday, then immediately got sick. Oh no! Where did you go to your holiday, or was you... Did you travel far? And getting sick really sucks. It's never fun. I didn't get anything that happened here. I'm really bad at like listening to listen to shit. What's this called? Cape Town. Nice. That's amazing. Can I get that sword? Is that a sword for me? Okay, apparently. You need to take a sword. Mine. Chaos Eater, a legendary blade, also stripped of its former strength and power. Okay, blade geyser. Required one thing you required: harnessing the power of the Chaos Eater. Harnessing. Wow. This attack summons a field of deadly blades. Run war. Am I war? Press I to enter inventory. Caps lock, hold. And 1, 2, 3 to use power items. Okay. That's weird. Select a war wrath power or consumable item, map section item, to action. And press 1, 2, 3 to use power. Okay. Consumable. This I can eat, apparently. Last abilities. It's already assigned, I think? No. It's not. There we go. It's my blade. Can I change how I look? Is that something that I can do? I don't know.
The souls of the dead will be your currency.
So I do apologize if I miss a section of this. I'm running around saying hi to everyone. Oh, that's okay. But I hope you had a good day, a good time in Cape Town. Okay. Give me all the souls. 100. Souls manifest in 3 forms: currency, health, and breaths. Okay. Oh! Hi! Mooney.
The council I'm gonna call you Mooney. Now, does it?
Since the thank you so broken, much for the raid! Thank you, thank you! Hello, everyone! Mooney Ray! Hello! Hey, soul! How are you doing?
Mooney
Ray! How are you? I'm doing good! Thank you for joining. Yay, raid! Welcome, ladies. Yes, doing good. How are you? I'm doing super great, and I'm super happy about the raid, so that's good. Thank you for coming here. My name is Fairfeline, or you can also call me Siba. I am from Norway, and I play mostly horror games or scary games or bloody and gory games,
like,
and I really like.
Was a little off.
Yeah, story-based games.
Not so fast, horseman.
Single-player games mostly. I do some collabs sometimes with other people, but other than that, I'm usually playing single-player games.
This is over. You're so a how? Dog on a leash.
Who are you guys? I know Saul from before, but how? Who are you, Winnie? What did you play?
Understand.
How are you doing?
Or should I teach you to play dead?
Hope you guys are doing well. Thank you for coming here. Saul is my friend in real life. Ooh, nice! Thank you for the follows, guys. I really appreciate it. He talked to me about you. Ooh, that's so nice. Thank you so much, Sol. I really appreciate that. Let's see. I really appreciate that. What did you play, Mooney? Did you play something fun? Hopefully you did. Spacing me there to double jump. Yeah. Dang it. I'm not this good at it. League of Legends and PUBG, it's what I play most. Nice, but they're also open for new games. Cool. Do you like single player games, or do you mostly like mostly into like multiplayer games, PvP and battle royales and stuff like that? There we go. Thank you. Can I do something else there? Or do I still have to jump? Thank you for the lurk, Crayon. Nope. Fuck me. Siba, I'm gonna have to lurk for a bit. I'm super sick at the moment. I need to lie my ass down. It's okay. Get well soon. Hope you're doing better soon. I don't like you being sick, man.
So you need to get well. Oh, oh, okay. Uh-huh. This is what I'm supposed to do, apparently. Yeah, all the get well wishes to Crayon. He's a great guy. Oh, okay. Enjoy this. This is such a fun game. It's a lot like Devil May Cry and Bayonetta in a way, because it's a slasher game, hack and slash game. But it's super fun. I really love it. Uh oh. Big dude. Oh, he's gross. Oh. He's gross. Hello? Are you a friend? Apparently, I'm supposed to go over here. Gauntlets close near interactive objects such as a chest or a door. Press A to E to interact with it. Okay. Go away. Die, freaks. Oh, hello. Okay. Let me out. There you go. Was I supposed to go down here, or what the fuck? No. I thought I was. Can't go up. How? Come on, dude. Ah, I guess I'm supposed to go here. Ah, shit. Ow. Go away. Ow. Dragging objects. Okay, I don't think I have time for that now. To be honest. No. Go away. I'm really in a bad shape right now. Uh-oh. I'm gonna put it down here somehow. so. Okay. Where am I supposed to? Here? Big guy is still there. Uh-oh. No, 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 no! Can't you just die already? No. Come on. No, no, no! Ah. Good thing he healed me, though. I think I messed up the whole thing. Yeah, I did. There we go. heals.
How long was I gone?
In Earth years, about a century. Long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off.
Then, the Third Kingdom was lost.
Well, a century isn't that long now, though. It's like 10 years.
Subtle.
No.
Or... I almost didn't hear you coming.
Volgrim.
The Council finally took me seriously. If so,
or is it
you're surely not empty-handed. Sure. Or this shall be the briefest of introductions.
He looks cool, though. Oh, don't take muscles.
There were a few young ones. Spectacular. You seek the power behind the one called Destroyer. You will find the answers. And the font of his power, there.
Okay.
Oh, such haste to die. You aren't even a shadow of your former self. You wouldn't last a heartbeat. Besides, the way to the tower is shrouded by demon magics. Even I do not know the way.
Who does?
Feed my hunger, and I'll feed your curiosity.
Okay. Collect 500 souls for the demon. Okay. I guess so. Horn Seeker, a demon trinket that reveals the location of all nearby chests. Yes. Okay, so there is one there, one there, and one there, and one here. Get away! How do I get up here? One up there, but I can't seem to get it. No. Uh-oh. Good guy. Left alt well. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Here, I guess. There we go.
Hunger. Now, maybe he'll feed our curiosity.
Maybe.
These ancient gates have a mind of their own, but with this, you may reach an understanding. Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even say, a threat. You will find he is no friend to the Destroyer. Seek me out when you've gathered more souls. I will make it worth your while. Farewell for now.
Bye. Oh, okay. I'm asked to fully carve the horn whose call awakens ancient gates. Press to activate the horn when equipped, so creatures can be knocked back by the bird callers. The deafening blast, okay. There we go.
The horn call of my ancestors awakened at last from the dreamless sleep. Then we are free.
Free?
None are free while the Destroyer still breathes.
The Destroyer, yes. To his service we are bound, though enemies we remain. So his enemies we call friend. Pass now, friend. Must bring victory. Must bring freedom.
If that was the gate, I can't wait to find out what's behind it.
There you go. I don't know what that means though. To get over there. Okay, all the hell. is that? I don't have the powers I need to get over there. That's for yet. Come on. Hello. I'm supposed to go that way. Okay. Okay.
Do you know what's imprisoned here? There are things even you should fear, horseman. Once you were strong, but now you are weak and you are alone. The destroyer knows of your coming. Even now, he moves his legions against you.
Then I'll make this quick.
I will take your head!
Thank you. You got me.
Just one hideous blood-puking gargoyle. The plumbing must be stopped up. You'd better come when I call.
Oh, lovely.
Just one hideous blood-puking gargoyle. Plumbing must be stopped up.
There you go.
Are you here to play executioner? They should have sent all four of you.
I have no interest in killing you, Samael.
The Destroyer! He's beyond your reach, beyond mine.
Has prison made you a coward?
Perhaps there is a way. But you will need to get inside the Destroyer's spire. The tower is guarded by four of his chosen. Bring me their hearts and ask me no questions. My reasons for helping you are my own.
Where can I find these guardians?
First, seek the Twilight Cathedral, where the Bat Queen Tiamat has gone to roost. The whole of her domain is a blistered inferno. By land, you will never reach it. Find the high ground with this. And bring me her still beating heart.
Sweet. His supernatural wings enable War to temporarily glide after double jump, hold space to activate shadow flight and glide. Glide beside shadow current to soar high into the air. Shadow flight. Cool. test it out. I guess I can't do it here. I'm supposed to go here. Oh, break. Apparently nothing. Hazel! No, she's not. She could be though. Thank you.
come into possession of certain items that are of particular interest to me. Artifacts of the Fallen Legion. If you discover any Legion artifacts, bring them to me.
It's a new thing. I remember, like, in this game, like... 9 years ago. Yeah, it's pretty old. But I like it. It's fun.
Let me know if I can help you.
Don't have money for any of this. Stone skin.
Only a life matter. Oh, don't forget over here. Did you come all this way to waste my time?
Demon.
Let me know if I can help you.
Oh, is it a celebration in Russia? I'm having trouble remembering my own holidays or Norwegian holidays. Right here. About to another. Holidays are holiday. Thank you. Tad bit loud, by the way. It is? Okay. I can fix that. On the swings. Ah. No, wait. I think I can fix that in the game, actually. Ah, oh, come on. There we go. Sounds. Maybe. Is that better? Can I fix my broken marriage? No. Yeah, it is good. Good, good. Hello there. Hey, we will. Did you get the secret chest here? I don't know. This is my first time playing, so I have no idea. I don't know anything about the game. Oh shit. Oh, I hate this guy. No. I really hate this guy. I don't know how to get it. I think I'm good. Actually. but thank you for asking. I hate this thing. I really need this. Be kind. Come on, dude. No, 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 no. Fuck. Come here. Thank you. I really hate those. Those are savage as fuck. Try to get the health upgrade on the first boss fight will be hard. Okay. Still, I don't know anything about this game, so. Only the ad God of War game. If only they add God of War games on PC. Why? I forgot more about this game than I remember. Why do you wish that they have God of War on PC? I'm curious. Is this the way? Is this the way? Ah, hardly. Did you get the help upgrade or the first boss fight? It would be nice to play them on you. Now you need like a PS2 or a PS3 for the first two and PS4 for the third. Good quality. Ah, I see. That sucks. Is the health upgrade something I can get from the... And they are somewhat similar to Darksiders. Nice. Don't see. Ash, I brought it up. Ah.
Did you come all this way to waste my time?
No. Life essence. No.
See anything you like.
Ah.
Let me know if I can help you. Nice sword.
I don't see any.
Let me know if I can help you.
Mutilation.
Greetings.
Come here. Come here. Oh, no way. Try to figure out the way here. Don't bother me, please. I think it was this way. Yeah. It was. There is something here. What is this? So how is Andrea? She's good. She's old and grumpy and all that shit. Healthy and well. Yeah, that also. I guess that's the same thing as old and grumpy. That's good. That's really good. Don't want our cats to be sick. What is this? Something I can break on. Oh shit. No. Break. Go away. I hate you. I wish she got easier to kill over her time. He's hitting so goddamn hard. Perfect. Ooh, nice. Anyway. What is this? I wish I knew it was good not to play that Among Us. I wish I knew it was good not to play that Among Us for it. Yeah, that's true. It's super expensive. Shit. What is this? I wanna know. I wanna figure out. Guess it's gonna be something for later on. Take taco cheese dips that are very cheap. Maybe it is. Let me in.
I have come for the destroyer. My brother spoke of your coming. But a powerful curse holds me now. I cannot help you.
Any curse can be broken.
Yes, perhaps. These servants of the Destroyer walk unseen within the Realm of Shadow. By their blood we are bound. By their blood shall we be free.
I can no longer move within the Shadow Realm. Much of my power has left me.
You need not enter it. I will grant you the power to see into the accursed realm for a time. But to what end? What hope have we now against the Destroyer's foul sorcery?
Hope will not bring you freedom.
Yes.
Yeah, okay, sure.
Find where these shadow lurkers hide and kill them all. It can't be that hard to find.
Okay. Is that a shadow lurker? I guess so. Is that more camel? I don't know. Hello? It is? Ooh, nice. Defeat 40 enemies within a time limit. Bonus souls will be rewarded for any time left on the clock. Okay. Apparently.
Sure, this is no challenge for the likes of you.
Take one and hit them with the other. That's a good strat. I'm so scared because I saw this freaking fat fuck. Give me them heals. Shift. Okay. That work? No. Okay. There you go. Thank you.
Now that was entertaining. Can we do it again?
No. Give me all the stuff. Last one is over there, but I have no idea how to get it. Oh, okay. I just have to run around, apparently. Not the last one, but the second to last. Come on. them. A big whoop. Go. Whew. That's a big boy. Yeah. And I have two of them.
Now that was entertaining.
Thank you. Good gamer. Thank you. Oh god, the gamer. I'm not sure. Good. How was death? I'm doing good, just chilling. Good. Who's death? Before war is infected, help deplete a bonus souls will be okay. Of it is not the same dude as in the second game. This is war. Yeah. Uh-huh. So it's war in this game and death in the other. So who's the third one then? Lettuce. Fury? Hmm. Who knows? It's a woman, I think. That much. I'd rather play as Lettuce. Yeah, interesting. I have no idea though. That just will be a sick character, for sure. For sure, even you. I'm gonna wait with these. Until I get. Even more down on my health bar, I guess. Ah, shit. Okay. He's getting there for sure. Hurry up. Just try to kill as much as possible. I can't read the messages after our part. Finish party. Be good. Left. Yeah. Yes. Perfect. Oh my god, guys. I don't... I can't even see the last messages. Wait. Maybe I can. So how are you liking the Smashing Zebra? I love it. I love hack and slash games. At Darksiders 3 rode on the Dark Souls too much. Oh, yeah, that's what I heard instead of Zelda. Huge mistake indeed. Just keep doing your own thing instead of attempting to emulate something someone else is already doing. It's never good. Gonna be a good, yeah. Unless you're a Blizzard. Well, then again, with the recent history, look at Heroes of the Storm, tragic. Thank you. Okay. Thank you so much.
Excellent.
I still had two healing, three healing things left, actually. So it's all good. Yes. Yeah, now I can go down.
Must be the last of them. Let's get out of here.
Yes. Yes, we will when I figure out where to go. Which way? Oh, okay. Down here. Utopia. Found an interesting mutual network today. You type in a sentence or a bit of text and it will write a story for you. Nice! And your soul is straight up. A casual mobile, which is alright, and it does have some real cool strategy decisions that other mobiles don't. But they took so much of what gives those games depths and... From what I heard from Blizzard, they have like stopped making updates to that game. They don't like use any source of the Blizzard team for that game anymore. Hey, Slit! Slit, I always say wrong. Yeah, they never cared about it really, and they just shut down the esports scene without warning anyone, which is a dick move. Yeah, so true. Let me in. Oh, Rocket League is gonna be fucked soon. Oh? Enchantment increase worse damage with environmental weapon attacks. Ooh, nice. Weapon enchantment must be slotted on a weapon with a weapon forge area of war's inventory. Okay. Inventory. Weapon forge. There you go. Back. Is it? I think it is. Yes, it is. Sweet. Oh yeah, gonna get that Chinese influence. Gonna be great. Cause Epic has no workshop support on half of the features Steam providers. Epic doesn't even have a shopping cart yet. Oh well, how do you buy them? See if they're long term. Yeah, Epic is bad that way. Rough, yeah. This is like picking PlayStation Network all to start. They also didn't have a shopping cart for like half a year. Oh, they like the fucking shopping cart is a responsible, reasonable thing to customers to expect on day one. Yeah. Yeah, I remember that. It was awful. That is something they like should implement as like on a high priority, because I don't think it's so hard to fix, and it makes it a lot easier and people actually want to buy their stuff. Is it? Where's the bat? Okay. picked it up, I guess. Yeah. Or another bat. I don't know. Thank you. I'm in the car, sir. This is... But they're not is listed as long term Akka 9 months plus. Wow. That's crazy though. That's really, really bad. Uh oh. This is really bad too. Ganging up on me. This is not fair. Desk. Yeah, I feel you there. Literally all Epic is doing right now is buying out every game possible with all of the modern games hostage to force customers into using their platform. I guess they're hoping that enough of an inconvenience that people is stuck around. Let's say. Oh. But yeah, Epic is not doing really well. You also couldn't search for games on the store for the first like year. Wow. That was only released like 2 months ago. Wow. Is there, you know, you just had to scroll through all the games. Wow, that's barbaric in my opinion. Like, there you go, the other deck. Playtime tracking. Player playtime tracking, that's the short term. What? That's weird though. Okay. Apparently I could go through here. There is some of this. Nice. Gifting is TVD. Mod support is 4 to 6 months. Wow. Oh well, I will stop bitching about Epic now. It's okay. I find it fun, so I don't mind. Ghost dude or creep. If he did. Thank you for the host. Oh, BRB. Okay.
What would you ask of this humble merchant?
Humble? Yeah.
Please take your time.
Left alt.
See anything you like.
He's so creepy.
Let me know if I can help. An excellent choice.
I was wondering when this thunderstorm will wreck my connection, and there it goes. Oh no! That sucks. Hey, welcome back. Pull all the plug souls, don't risk it. Yeah. Yeah, considering doing that, do it. Don't fry anything, please. I'll see you later then. See ya! Thank you for coming by. Moderns and Reuters are super sensitive. Better safe than sorry. Yep. Thank you. Well. I really don't need healing right now though, but hey. Free chest. Oh, it's a lifestone shard. Ah. Well, Good, I picked it up then. I love when you just crush their heads in your bare hand.
Yeah, I love it too. It's super fun.
Love this flying thing here too. Uh-oh. I'm scared. Oh, big boy, yeah. What does he want from me? I don't have anything to... But I'm still here, long. Thank you. And I hope the folding goes well. Damn, he hurts. Yeah. Really bad, too. Hope I can get some healing. Nah, this is not healing. It's just souls. What is that? Oh, I should do this instead. Yeah. Fuck you. Come here. I need your health. Apparently not. Oh well. Oh, I have full health. I didn't know that. How did I get that? No, I'm not gonna have that for them. Beholder's key. Nice. Now I can get into the portal or the thingy, seal thingy up here. I don't know. This one. Yeah. Jesus.
Nothing. Some demon trick.
I know what I saw.
Squat. He's right.
Uriel.
Uriel. It's a woman.
It's there, beneath the stench of this place. You can sense it, ancient. From neither the White City nor the Black Death.
A century, 10 or 100 years. Spat. Okay.
Hell God, to arms!
Slay him!
Okay, I'm on a bird now. Squawk! Okay, press to shoot, press and hold to tag enemies for one more shot. Okay. Have a guard. The kid is
Your justice is at hand.
Oh, I can move the birdie. I didn't know that. Awesome. This is really bad. She was like this. It's not easy at all. Okay. Epic, yeah. This is a long section. Squawk! I have to go, but I hope you have fun. Rest of the stream is awesome. Thank you so much, Mal. Thank you. Have a lovely evening. I hope your day has been good. Ah, shit.
Tiamat, I assume? Guess she wasn't up for having visitors today.
Oh, I'm at the first boss. What this is. No. Oh. And I can't use these. Dude.
What would you ask of this humble merchant?
You are not humble.
A bargain, friend.
Wait. Bit creepy. Thought it was a new sword. So smart.
Hmm.
you. I think I'm gonna end the stream after this fight. Because I am gonna work Thunder tomorrow, so I have to go to bed soon. Working right. Soon I'm gonna get like Turner's jobs. So I'm gonna work like some weeks I'm gonna work early on, some weeks I'm gonna work late, so I might have to figure out my streaming schedule soon. Yeah, I heard you moving to hit some. Moving on to something new. Yeah, I'm gonna start at a hotel as a receptionist in the end of May, hopefully. Maybe before that. I have a meeting on Wednesday, and then we're gonna know when I can start. Gonna be exciting. Yeah, super exciting. Super stoked about it. Is there a... Okay. Yeah. Okay, so... Pretty soon then? Yeah, super soon. So I have to like figure out my schedules for streaming and stuff. When I get like the schedules at work. Hype! Yeah, super hype. It's gonna be amazing. Let's see. There we go. Come on. There we go. Okay, so we're gonna raid somebody then.
Orc troll.
Yes.
Gonna raid a friend of mine. Let's see. Go. Come on, there we go. Gonna raid my friend Punish. He's a cool dude. And I will see you guys tomorrow. We're gonna do. We're gonna do. Let's go Pikachu. Punish hype? Yes. All the Punish hype. We're gonna go play Let's Go Pikachu tomorrow. And yeah. I will see you guys then. Have a lovely evening and I will talk to you later. Alright, have a good one. Thank you. And you too. Goodbye, everybody. Bye.